Hey guys, welcome back to a video. I haven't done a video in a while because of there we go, press all those buttons. Here we go, Skywars. Let's just do some Skywars. I'm gonna be talking about lots of different topics today. So first off, school. That wasn't very fun. We had like finals and other projects to finish in like 1 or 2 weeks. And it just wasn't a good experience. There was a lot of work. So I basically stopped playing Minecraft that entire week. I mean, 2 weeks, actually. And I missed out on a lot of stuff. But, I mean, it's fine. Ow! Ow, gosh darn it. It was a head game, I didn't get any... boots or shirt. Oh well. Alright, so I'm just gonna, so Lunar Client, there has been, like, quite a few rumors about it lately, actually. So, I remember talking to my cousin about it. He said, like, I asked him, is Lunar Client bannable or whatever? And he said, Lunar Client gives you, like, many different advantages that, according to Hypixel, are like unfair or whatever. Like, there's a very slight, very subtle KB advantage, according to him. Please die, sir. No! What a scam. Oh, you wanna fight? No! I did not mean to do that. Gosh darn it. And he was on fire too. How much health does he have? Not much. I didn't even see his health, but I just said that anyway. So, Lunar Client, there's like also many other advantages according to him. I remember hearing that there's somehow some kind of way to walk backwards in Lunar Client. I mean, like sprint backwards, not walk backwards. I don't know how that makes any sense, but apparently you can do so. It's quite something new from Lunar Client. And I remember Free Look Mod, everyone was expecting that to come back, and like Replay Mod as well. Never really happened. According to Hypixel, Replay Mod, I mean not Replay Mod, Free Look is unfair. Like, it's an unfair advantage. I guess I know why. Yes! Strength! Oh, he's gone. He's gone. Oh, that poor man. Alright, give me that. Yes, give me all of that special stuff. Oh, hey, there's a guy right here. Ow, ow, ow. Not appreciated, thank you. Get out of here. Hey, hey, stop, stop. So this is my first Skywars, or Minecraft I've played today. Oh, this poor guy. Oh, by the way, I also got the Abominable Snowman. Very happy about that. Yes, destroy everything. Oh, yes, the power. Everything's gone. And I'm in a different lobby. I remember, so, like, the rumors about Lunar Client, they've been happening for a while. I asked my cousin about it. He also said, like, a lot more stuff about it. Like, it's probably bannable on Hypixel now. And it's been banned on other servers, according to him, or other sources as well. Don't remember where I got that information from, but just keep in mind it might not be very accurate, but I'm just talking with what I know, okay? Okay? It's fine. Let me just get this. Not very organized with my inventory. What am I doing? There we go. I almost fell. No, sir. No. Thank you. I feel like he might come back for me. Oh, this poor guy. Hey, hey, whoa. Silverfish, stop it. Bruh, gotta chill. Thank you for chilling. Okay, I have a better sword now. And I have an enderpearl. I'm so powerful. Let's just climb up here. Please, speed 2, I want to stay with you. He had ender pearls. Ah! Oh, he thought he got me. He's running. Oh, creeper's gone. Whoa, there's someone here. Kill him. Yes, give me that. Okay, I feel like I'm not safe. I don't feel safe. Oh my gosh. Oh! Oh my gosh! I just got like quadruple teamed. Oh yes. Oh well. Before I actually switched to Badline client for a bit, I just wanted to see the replay mod. That's like one reason why I switched to it a bit. And the other reason why was because I was unsure of the Hypixel bans and all that stuff with Lunar Client. Although, I don't see why they would ban Lunar Client, because that would, like, get rid of basically a quarter of their fan base. Ow! Not happening. Oh gosh darn it, sir. The regen was slow. Oh well. Yeah, I switched to Badline client for a bit. I don't quite like it very much. It's not as customizable as Lunar client. Just look at how organized this is. It's beautiful. And then I switched to Badline client, and there's just a bunch of options that I don't even know how to use. And it's not my favorite. It's not the best. For PvP, in my opinion, okay? You might be using Badline Client. Please don't hate me for this. This is just my opinion on it. But I'm not a big fan of Badline Client. I personally like Lunar Client much better. The options are just much better. I see a man here. Die! Oh my gosh, he's good. Oh! My gosh. He had a heck lot of Ender Pearls. Let me run. Oh my gosh. That was so scary. Alright. Thank you for opening this chest. I'm rich with Ender Pearls. Oh my gosh. Alright, let me just put that there. This here. No. Like that. Like that. I feel like someone's coming to kill me. I knew it! Not happening today. Ha! 7 Ender Pearls. What are you gonna do about it? Wait, he had a smart pearl. I have 8 Ender Pearls. I'm so powerful. Give me that sharpness too. Yes. The power. Oh my gosh. Who's gonna stop me? Hey, buddy. I wanna kill you, please. Hey man, how's it going? Yes, good day. I feel like he had a lot more stuff, but okay. Ooh, I would like to get this helmet. Please. Yes! Oh my gosh, I'm so powerful. I would like this sword as well. Much better. Do I have any... I don't have any XP bottles. Wait, it's just me and this man. Pretty sure there's a guy over there. I knew it! Oh, yes! Get wrecked. I'm sorry, sir. But I had to kill you. Yes! Destroy everything! Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Say yes a lot more. I'll get them views by saying yes. Yes! That was fun. So I remember yesterday, I actually got a new power supply and SSD for my computer. I got like a 500 watt power supply, so much better than my 275 watts. I wasn't very sure about that, that's why I bought the new supply, obviously. And then I also, the SSD is pretty nice. It's so much better than using my hard drive for like the operating system. It was so slow back then. It like took like up to 4 minutes for it to. How did I fall there? Gosh, wow. Darn it. It usually took like up to 4 minutes on the hard drive for Windows to fully boot up, which I wasn't a big fan of. I would always like wake up, turn on the computer, and then just like do everything else to get ready while the computer's turning on. That way I don't have to like spend time just waiting for it. But now, with the new 200GB SSD, or 240GB SSD actually, everything boots up so fast. It's beautiful. It boots up in like 8 seconds. Oh my gosh. Oh yes. Alright, give me this. Give me that. I'd like to do that. There we go. There we go. And then just cover that up just in case someone comes. And give me all that useless stuff. Yes. Whoa. Not happening. Whoa, buddy. I know you want to fight, but you gotta chill. Oh my gosh, that knockback was so broken. What in the world? See, now I'm confused. Apparently, Lunar Client gives you a slight KB advantage, but look there, I just took a billion KB. So, I don't know if that's real or not, but who cares? I am doing this. Alright, here we go. Armorer kit. You know, I actually switched to armorer kit for multiple reasons. I used to use, like, knight kit a lot, but the main reason was because a lot of the time I didn't get a shirt, or better known as a chest plate. Don't worry, people who don't watch Minecraft or play Skywars very much. Hey, sir, not happening. Ow! Oh my gosh, he got so much more double hits than I did. And he had the low ground. Oh well. I do have the leaf cage. Yay. Here we go. One. Alright, let's go, Hey, it's not nice. Losers, void, noobs. Alright, I'm on a quest to kill that man now. Alright, let's do this. Give me that. Armor. Yes. Yes. Alright, what is this man's name? Who said it? Can't even tell. Where is it? It was Frosty. Oh my gosh. Nope. Yes! Why did you block that? It did like nothing, even though I did the same thing earlier. No! I'm probably gonna get double teamed right here. He has ender pearls! No way. No! Oh, I knew it. I knew I'd get double teamed. Double teaming, I mean, yeah, it happens. There's so many cleaners in Skywars now. Such a sweaty game mode. Like, to it's, yeah. Anyway, this will be my last Skywars game for the video. One, here we go. Do that. Get all that stuff. Yes! Whoops, did not mean to use that. Here we go. Perfect. Whoa. Hotkeys. Okay, no one's coming. Yes, I will very gladly take all of this beautiful loot, and you guys fight while I take this. I feel like someone's behind me. Oh, okay. Let me kill you! Yes! Oh yes, give me that speed too. Wait, I can make sharpness too. No, stop. It's 4! Oh, come on. Wait, I have this! Yes! Sharpness 2! No one can stop me. Where's all the other 5 people? They're like all hiding. I don't understand. Is that guy I wanted to kill? No, he's dead. Oh well. You know, I'll just camp mid since I can do that. Hey! Nope! Hey, buddy! You wanna fight? I don't think he wants to fight. He doesn't wanna fight! Come on, why don't you wanna fight me? Do I have money more speed? No, I don't. Stop talking! I'm recording! No! Wait. Yes, double team this guy. Yes. Oh, my speed is gone. Oh, he's gone. Alright, I got him. Alright, good, good. Ow! Ah! Everyone's in my room while recording? What is this? There's no privacy anymore. Hi. Oh my gosh.
Hello.
Hi, ew.
No.
No.
This is not good.
Do you guys hear him? It's like, oh.
Come on, spam. Go spam.
Spam? Are spam?
Yes, come on. Oh, he has a rod. Not happening today, sir. Yes! I have won once again. With all my family in my room. Beautiful. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.